Thank you. Thank you. 未洗手又冇換衫，成日懶斬斬嘅。 about that.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. I think this is not on the program. I won't take more than 1 minute. But I must say a few words. Now, when KK rang up my secretary, Patsy, who've known KK since he came back from America, and said that he wanted me to deliver his baby, Patsy really got worried. She worried about very few things. In general, he takes things in their strides. But this time, she was very worried. And she immediately came into my room and said, "There's something serious wrong with KK. He said, you know, he's going to deliver a baby." So I laughed and I said, "This is a bulk, not a baby." Now, seriously, I've known KK since he came back from America. I just graduated and I was his intern. And I must say that there are actually two persons when I think about it today. There are two persons that impresses me most as far as their surgical skill is concerned. One is KK, the other one is Dr. Hoi, who is also in the audience. I mean, and I am very, very glad that Dr. KK Chow has spent all this time and energy, and not to say money, in producing this book. And I'm sure we, all of us who do radical surgery, will benefit by it. Thank you very much for inviting me. And congratulations.
KK 咧，我真係大大嘅恩人，因為我太太咧就初初係生個女，咁啊心裏諗下，喂搏搏啦，啲人 pair queen， 咁啊跟住咧無運氣，又揾多第二個醫生，我無謂開名啊，三秒，都再唔運氣，又另外揾個話，呢個實生仔㗎啦。四條邊，咁啊冇辦法，一支揾到 KK 啊，的確有料。咁啊教我咧要食咩嘢，太太又食咩嘢，又校準曬啲日子，嘣嗰聲又搞掂，生翻個仔。咁總之我今晚冇法子唔講呢個。嗱，今晚咧在座冚唪唥都名醫。冚唪唥威水醫恩，咁我想講下啲冇咁威水嘅醫生，我得到嘅經驗俾大家聽下。咁啊，講到我本人咧，僥倖咧就冇乜病痛，多數都係傷風咳咁咧，少少意思。咁啊，初初咧就以為睇啲認真忙嘅、認真叻嘅啊，睇啲咁嘅威水醫生啦，啊點知慘，本來就傷風嘅啫。入到去等咗一個鐘頭，坐滿曬都係病嘅，翻到嚟咳埋。咁啊，故此我諗過咧，唉，都係幫襯啲咧，即係冇咁威水噶。咁我當時咧就喺力山大學，咁啊力山大廈咧一上樓四樓咧冚唪唥啲醫生，咁我揀一個咧，即係最唔係咁行事噶啦，幾乎咧可以講話咧拍烏蠅都得噶啦。咁啊揾到一位咧，就姓黃嘅黃醫生，咁佢啊睇多少啲澳洲嘅海員嘅啫，咁啊真係啱曬我。我一打電話上去，我話 Hi Herbert, how are you? Come right up， 即係佢等得閒嘅。咁我一上到去咧，佢咧就已經醉平平，一睇啊 one shot， 咁佢直言，我唔使執藥嘅，佢用啲 sample 咧揾同 penicillin 咧同我打嚟搞掂。 咁啊有一日咧，我諗下佢啲神喺度嘅咧，都唔使上去，佢又冇護士，乜都冇，咁啊自己摸上去啊，點知佢瞓喺梳化樹都瞓著咗，咁啊拍醒佢，醉得好緊要。我喺度啊 ，sting 啊 ，I have a flu or something。佢望我，Who are you? Registration。你都唔知要我簽，喂，我唔好啩，係咪揾啲咁嘢搞嘅？哎，咁心機睇真啊 ，Sandy 喺度瞓低，又搞想咁啊攞個 penicillin 桶，隻手即係醉到咧冇法子掹得到，咁我幫佢手自己搞掂啦。咁佢咧又想切嗰個冇法子切得到，咁我又幫埋隻手掹埋，咁啊好啦，一針咁啊瞓喺度啦。哇！我細仔未試過打針咧，一滴都唔痛嘅。只是覺得濕一濕，點解咧？原來佢打咗落個 mattress 度。佢話：唔緊要，唔緊要，唔緊要，又同你整個圖。哇！我起手驚驚，真係驚驚。喂，我唔好啊，佢話跟住喎啲錢咁分輸咧。咁摸摸到牛骨嘅，想打人。喂，牛骨頂，牛骨頂。喂，現啲咧又醫好我。咁我又講啦，第二位更威水嘅俾你聽。咁我咧除咗傷風咳咧，就有多少 allergy， 即係個鼻咧，朝頭早起身咧，有時打十個八個黑黐嘅頂咧。咁啊有日咧，我 sister 嗰個 cousin 都唔係 sister，Elaine 佢喺渣甸做，喂好消息聲你，我哋啲何家鼻咧，而家有個醫生咧搞掂曬，咦唔好唔好嘢，佢話呢個 naval doctor， 叫 doctor people， 未必肯睇人嘅。只是看水兵而已，即是海軍的，不過我拿到 special 人情就去了，我想就丟去了，一去去到山頂 Naval Hospital， 上百幾級咁滯，咁一去到咧，嗰啲海軍咧揸曬槍啊，以為我係 Naval Officer， 啪咁快，咁我又殺翻個冧啦，咁啊一路氹氹啪帶到我落樓下咧，一入間房我啲 very impressed， 個大肥佬我睇二三百磅咁坐喺度。Come and sit down。 哇，我摸摸咁犀利嘅你。咁啊 ，What's the problem？ 我冇啦，又有啲 allergy。唉，佢話十個我最得閒到醫到九個，你放心實驗。好，一撳撳足兩個水手咧，捱隻手巴入嚟捉住我。我咩事咧？咁佢咧面前咧有個好似膠石，即係啲嘅阿叉咁咧，略冚冷佔住曬啲棉花嘅，咁啊又有啲。藥水咁啊，咁佢要塞落我鼻度 ，six treatment， 第一次一分鐘，第二次六分，佢話包醫好靚。哇！第一次已經辛苦到我咧，即係一電一分鐘啫喎，成個跳起兩個水手跳嚟跳落，好緊要。咁啊，至到第六次咧，我唔識行，我司機補翻我落車。咁啊，跟住朝朝我打電話俾佢，喂，我唔係幾妥噃。往昔啊打十下八下停啦，而家打到二三十下啦，唉、哎，有啲耐性嘅啲咁，咁啊卒之啊都冇法子啦。有人走去南華睇足球，坐第八台，打三個黑黐，吹八頂冇攞球出，咁啊個個咧後尾枕冚啊濕曬，冚翻喺邊度？喂，你搞乜鬼啊？你係咪？咁啊打電話俾醫生，佢話唔緊要嘅，佢話而家你起手咧。即係好似胎寬咁犀利，即係可以六十米佢啦，即係好快嘅打得，佢仲忍耐啲添咧，你冇事噶。咁啊，卒之咧，有日咧嗰陣時未有 tunnel 啊，就搭呢個沙啤嚟過海。啊，我係左邊，對面最遠嗰邊咧有個由頭打黐打到尾，咁我都幾開心啊！都有人陪我啊，你一行埋一睇。就係 doctor people， 哇！嗰啲講嘢搞，喂你有冇搞錯啊？佢話 you are number ten， 話你聽十個醫九個，佢話你唔好都冇呢啲。嗱，咁我咧就好少幫襯割手啦。K.K. 我冇阿資幫襯啦，我冇資格啦。咁啊 ，Kenny 咧又係好嘢啦，就算大家聽到啦，真係唔話得，同我割過兩趟啫。佢知我咧又好感激。第一次咧背脊一個 sis， 咁啊咁大嘅醫生，真係算唔話得啦。我啊割嘅 sis。第二趟咧，好似嗰啲回教嗰啲，大家去領啦。咁我都好滿意，真係好多謝，好多謝。 要講嘅咧，我睇我會講我嗰個 uncle， 我 uncle 咧就叫做羅伊活，咁啊個名啊改得認真好啦，伊活醫親都生嘅，咁但係佢咧認真醫理啊相當唔錯，但係佢咧擠都唔笑嘅，好斯文。咁我當時咧就介紹我嗰、那個。即係 partner 佢姓方嘅，咁啊姓方嘅，喂我話你我啲 uncle 好靠住噶，你放心啦。咁啊同埋老方入去啦，咁啊老方咧就已經係方失失嘅，其實佢唔係大病嘅。咁我 uncle 穩陣到咧，兩邊把脈嘅，即係兩隻手一齊把嘅，咁啊一路把咧一路咁擰頭，哇個老方啊呢次實死啦，一路擰。原來睇兩個標穩陣到咧，我望呢度，哇！望完曬咧，哇！方生你瞓低，咁啊好似就正一樣啦，咧揸住呢個咧，由頭卜到落腳，明明白白卜啦，哇！卜完曬，佢話方生少得變啦，嗰個老方方到仲邊有料我哋出啊？咁啊叫嗰個護士遞個兜俾佢，冇法招我哋出，咁佢話喂，你試下。吹口啊，吹口或者會得噶啦。咁啊，卒之咧真係吹口咧，屙咗少少嘅。咁啊，屙完曬咧，佢咧好肥嘅，我啲諗頭。咁揾張紙仔咧，孖上去攞啲醫書嚟睇。咁啊，動起個金絲眼鏡咧，一路睇。哦，老方啊，實死啊，呢次實死啦。咁原來咧冇咩，你都係傷風感冒啫。嚇、啊，喂，醫生，你仲正睇曬書啊？唉，佢係以前嗰個症啫。咁啊，故此咧，我呢個 uncle 咧又係發毛多過猴子，因為佢唔夠笑，佢即係一定咧，好似有 KK 有阿 Kenny 咧，笑容好緊要。如果我啊有機會再去學醫生咧，我咧學笑容先。好似有邊個後生仔想做醫生咧，記住最緊要笑容。好啦，你哋大家食飯，多謝曬。
仔啊嘛，得你睇得。你教下佢，我哋點樣用快啲咩咩去入得嘅？誒，邊個？
俾翻
啲乜嘢？誒，有有有，自己分出啦。唔係話
有有食咩未話？
啊，未啊，
未啊。
啦嚇，
有冇口水？
你識佢啊？
我識佢啊，
係
啊係
啊，
但
我冇啊，
我
冇啊，
请我来参加他这个盛会，又恭喜张医生，这本
本出咗一本咁好嘅書俾我哋。就我今晚而家同大家唱起叫做《Sound of Music》。其實我又冇同個 band 夾咧，所以或者有時唔知啱唔啱，同大家包含下。My days in the hill has come to an end. I know a star has come out to tell me it's time to go. But deep in the dark green shadows, a voice is that urge me to stay. So I wait and I pray and I listen.For one more song and one more lovely thing that the hills might sing. The hills are alive with the sound of music, with songs they have sung for a thousand years. Fill my heart with the sound of music. My heart wants to sing every song in here. My heart wants to beat like the wings of the birds that rise over lakes to the trees. My heart wants to sigh like a chime that flies from a church on the breeze. To love like a brook when it trips and falls on its way. To see through the night like a love is ready to pray. I go to the hills when my heart is lonely. I know I will hear what I've heard before. My heart will be blessed with the sound of music. And I'll you
Ladies and gentlemen, 細佬哥人大人，瘦蜢蜢人肥塵塵。Let me speak to everyone. 多謝你今晚上面俾我爸爸媽媽，為我依、這個我唔知係細佬定係妹妹嘅出世啦。咁我諗豬肉薑都食完之後咧，就應該聽啲更加 professional 嘅人唱歌。本來我諗住唱嘅，不過而家我決定都係放碟好啲啊。所以一係請 Auntie 出嚟再為我哋一請二請三請
Your turn.
各位嘉賓，我可以 announce 另外一個 guest artist 咧，今晚就係 Dr. George Tong。Dr. George Tong 係Cultural Center 嗰度，亦都有彈嗰度嘅 organ。咁你知嗰度嘅 organ 咧就係、
是，你開麥。
對唔住，聽唔到啊。聽唔到？唔係啩？又係我細聲啲啊？大聲啲。對唔住，我又再要講多一次。今日我而家有另外一個 surprise guest artist， 就係 Dr. George Tong。除咗佢正話博暈咗我爹哋之外咧，原來佢彈琴都好好嘅。咁而家我哋有請 Dr. George Tong。
Okay, let's find out.
Where do I begin to tell the story?
Thank you. Thank you. I could have died. Time. Take me home to the place I
yesterday, suddenly I'm not half the man I used to be. There's a shadow hanging over me. Oh, yesterday came suddenly. Why she had to go, I know she wouldn't say. To hide your face, so I believe in yesterday.